We're about to leave the country right now, but before we do that, let's stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey VHS, we are in Playa del Carmen, Mexico.
Woo, and we're on our way to Fifth Avenue.
Avenue.
There's a party on Fifth Avenue. If you're trying to go, I can be there in like 20. I'm a monk and then come running, cause we gotta hit the road. Make sure you got a clean shirt, clean pants, new shoes.
Wait, there's something that I really want to know before we go to Fifth Avenue.
What?
What's the capital of Mexico?
Toluca.
Yeah. Well, it sounds like he could be a knowledge bowl.
Hi, my name is Mr. Kester and I'm the coach of the Knowledge Bowl team. Knowledge Bowl is a fast-paced trivia competition. Competitions are made up of several schools throughout the region. There's a written round that starts the day and then the teams are ranked according to how well they do in the written round. And then they do an oral round, which is basically Jeopardy in teams. Subjects include all academic areas, history, science, math, English, literature, current events, and any other topic they want to throw at us. Our season starts in November with practice, and our state meet is in April, so it's a very long season. Our state meet is April 11th and 12th.
She really needs to learn how to be a good sport.
Who would have guessed that I would win? Aaron? Aaron?
Aaron, best 2 out of 3.
Dragon ieri popper bacco. Ramo stacchi stretto sacco. Schioppa in spalla. Sciabla fianco.
Being in Mexico sure is nice.
I know, but I'm kind of tired of drinking fruit smoothies all the time. I could really go for a milkshake.
At last, my love has come along.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours, right? It's better than yours, I could teach you.
Poor Brenda.
I know.
Those kind of problems must happen often.
What kind of problems happen to you?
Well, when I'm walking on the beach, I really hate it when I get sand in my toes.
That is such a problem.
It is. What about you?
Well, I really hate it when I'm trying to get my suntan on and I forget the sunscreen.
That stinks.
I know.
Oh, and I also hate it when I'm at school and I'm trying to get to class and people are in front of me and they're walking so slow.
That is such a VHS problem.
It is.
Let's see if it falls under the top 5 VHS problems.
Problem number 5. Problem number 4. Problem number 3.
I don't have teeth. I don't have fangs.
What?
I want you to learn your current best.
Problem number 2. And the number one problem here at BHS is, you guessed it, the parking lot.
Flag bug. Come on, people. Slowly. Slowly. Dang it. Slowly, slowly, dang it.
I hate my life.
I really feel bad for the people in Mexico sometimes.
Why? They live in paradise all the time.
Marcy Morazic. I'm a sophomore and I've been skating for 11 years. My favorite part is landing a jump you've been working on for a long time.
You try to hide your lies, disguise yourself through living in denial, but in the end you'll see.
You're right, Erin. Not being able to skate would really grind my gears.
I know.
You know what else grinds my gears?
What?
When people puke next to me on the ferry ride over to Carsonville. Oh,
that is the worst. Disgusting.
So gross.
Mm-hmm.
What greases your gears?
Well, being in paradise, obviously. And being friends with Billy Baumgartner.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. We should see what grinds Billy's gears.
All right, thanks for joining us, BHS. I'm Billy Baumgartner, and this is Grind My Gears. Some kids don't walk on the right side of the hallway, okay? It's just like a road. Okay, you walk on the right, okay? I've got injured plenty of times this year because kids were just pinballing down the hallway. And I don't know what's going on, okay? I don't want to be hurt. So please just walk on the right side of the hallway. It's super easy. Kids with trucks in the parking lot in the morning. You guys are revving up your engines. And I'm trying to look like a cool guy in my little 99 Oldsmobile. But it's really hard to impress the girls when you guys are revving up your engines. So please. Please stop revving your engines, okay? Really grinds my gears. Morehead Spuds. Blaze Orange, your mascot's the Spuds. Your mascot is a vegetable? Really? Really? I like my potatoes chopped. No one pokes my cactus. The kids go to the bathroom and don't flush. I don't wanna see that. Flush it. No one burns my bridges when kids run in the hallway. I don't wanna end up injured, okay, just cause you're late to class. Take a tardy, it's not a big deal. I have plenty in my classes. You know what grinds my gears? Is when kids just stand in the middle of locker bays. Locker bay one. You know, kids will just stand in the middle. I'm trying to get to my locker, okay? I mean, I literally have to be a Slytherin snake to get past you guys. All right, what greased my gears? I'm not a negative guy, so let's push away from the negative. Let's go to grease my gears. Matt Sartori's hair. Let's take a look at this, folks. It is silky, it is smooth. Here comes the hand coming through. Ooh, Sartori, I love it. Can we go back and slow-mo that? Thank you. Perfect. Know what else greases my gear? Something I like? Taco Tuesday. I could go to Taco Bell, get some horse meat, probably throw up after. Not here. Lunch staff makes good food and it's good tasting. Thanks, lunch staff. Things that grease my gear? Mr. Deedon, great guy, great social studies teacher, served in Iraq. This guy is a straight shooter, nice guy. Stop by, give him a hard time. He is fun to talk to and he knows his stuff. Mr. Deedon, you're a good one, okay? All right, that was Grind My Gears, Grease My Gears for this week's Lumberjack Live. Got anything that's bugging you, BHS? Tweet at me, might get on the show. Thanks a lot.
Well, thanks for joining us, BHS.
We hope you had a great spring break, because we know we did.
And we'll see you at school.